Please, somebody help me.
And yet, the gut feeling had not deceived me. Everything that happened to me from the moment I woke up in my room turned out to be an illusion implanted in me. This whole charade was planned so that I myself fell into this trap. That woman who was gloating when I showed up, who is she? I've turned into stone statues. I see some kind of settlement directly ahead. I'm not sure where the spirit of the evil lady rushed to, but I'll try to cross to the opposite side of the lake. I hope I can find some locals there.